Again, you know, Bohemian, I've been here since I started painting. I started painting, I think, like 8 years ago. And somehow, somewhere, somebody, you know, saw my artwork and recommended me. And I'm going to be amongst 250 other artists that had to go forward and be judged. So I'm very honored that I got this opportunity, and I look so forward to being there, and I'm excited. And also, hopefully I'll be here next year. I try to be here every year. I have been given the opportunity every year since I started painting. I'm self-taught.
All right.
And I love art because it helps me express myself. It gets rid of the psychiatrist. You know, I can just talk to myself in my art, and I consider my art books of my life. So they're all based on my personal experiences or someone that I have crossed path in my life. So anytime I have an issue, talk to myself, and I just write it on a canvas. I do all on canvas. And I do, I'm gonna get off the phone, off this microphone. But I do an annual show. I am an advocate for sickle cell and a disease and a trait. And my best friend died of it. And so when I was in high school, I was determined when I become an adult and get a job, start working, I will do something. I'm going to give back. I'm going to help educate the community about the disease. So 8 years ago when I started, I sponsored this, and I have started at the Breakfast Club with my show, which I bring in local artists, performing artists, including singers, poets, actors and dancers and actresses. And I bring them in so they can have an opportunity to perform. And within their performance, it's an interpreted art show. And my show is coming up January 17, 2015 at the Asama Theater. This will be my fifth year hosting it there. But it's a very good event. Come out and learn more about sickle cell and the trait. Here's some guest speakers, including a physician I have right here. But anyway, thank you guys for coming out and supporting Skelp. He does a wonderful job. Everyone needs to give him a hand. Love performing and sharing with you guys our blessing, which is a talent that was given to us by our spiritual God. So anyway, enjoy the rest of the show. Peace.
All right.